but I want to at least then to take time for the next album, the Christmas album in a kind of way. Yes, and then to have a kind of a release. I want to begin on the album when Goes Viral is done. Yes, I am not busy now for the how to do the how for the photo shoots and for no, that will be for later on. Yes, first I want to focus on Goes Viral. We have to finish that album hopefully by the end of this month, then in the then to release it also maybe in the beginning of November, and then to work in November on the Christmas album. Yes, could be of course during December time, yeah. And then of course in that period of time to release then the Christmas album, yeah. So yeah, there's a kind of it's a kind of Christmas New Year situation for that album, yeah. Of course on the album goes viral, there is also one song in a kind of way about New Year, yeah. So yeah, I know, you know, Goes Viral was normally the final album for this year, yeah. But I had the idea to do something, you know, special in a kind of way for Christmas. Christmas, jingle bell, jingle bell. So anyway, so okay, so